passion and burn till it all collides. Strike a match, lit the fire, shining up the sky. As it all comes down again, as it all comes down again, as it all comes down again to the sound. The sound of the wind is whispering in your ear. Can you feel it coming back? Through the warmth of the cold, keep running till we're there. We're coming home now, we're coming home.
No matter who you are, no matter where you've come from, no matter how young you are, how old you are, I know that you have all had a dream. Earlier I shared my dream with you. 30 years ago, my dream was to give a lecture at Ballyfin Community Centre. Now my dream was to come and have a little chat with you in Dublin Town. Look how far I've come in the world. I really am grateful for you being here tonight. We talked earlier about where I came from, the lambs and the pulleys and my dog Pirate, and that man's big dreams in a little bedroom. Then the muddy fields and the pooing cows of Barman or practice, right through to my field of dreams in one of the most advanced veterinary practices in the entire world. Now I'd like to talk to you about where we might be going next. In a Supervet television show, you sometimes get a glimpse of the future of medical science. But before I take you into the future and show you what might be possible, I need to take you back to a spectacle of joy, revelation, education, wonderment. Hick, this is a place where learnings from the dissection of animals and man were shared equally with the statues of the god Apollo. And I want to give you this light. I want to give you this brightest star tonight to take home. And I hope that it will shine for you forever!